of God's glory. But through this song, let's all submit ourselves to God and ask for repentance and lead a life which is pleasing in His sight.
Oh.
to Heavenly Father, Holy